Question: square root of 3 plus root y is equals to 5. Find the value of y. To solve this, this basically means 3 plus root y raised to power half is equals to 5. Find the square of both sides. What do we have? We have 3 plus root y raised to power half squared is equals to 5 squared, which is equals to what? 25. So what do we have? This cancels this. So we have 3 plus root y to be equals to what? 25. Root y is equals to subtract 3 from both sides. We have 22. So y will be equals to find the square of both sides, 22 squared. This will become ordinary y, and this gives us 484. Our final answer.
Please subscribe.